up, guys? So today, Oak City Trucks is hosting Trucks and Tacos. So I'm going to be doing some vlogging and showing y'all what that consists of, all the events we have planned. And yeah, you'll get to see my buddy Joe's truck. He's got a 2016 Chevy Silverado, cam, bolt-ons, and all of that that he will be raffling. So show you guys what we got in store. Yo. All right, guys, so we're here at the Oak City meet, getting everything set up. All these trucks are starting to pop out, and we got the taco stand being set up right now. We got the homie setting up the taco booth. JJ, saludale a mi YouTube.
Saludos.
They got the taco going on, setting up the taco booth. Ricardo, saluda. Guys, remember, hurry up and get your tickets because they're selling out. That's my buddy Joe's truck. He's raffling this truck right here. If y'all want to enter the raffle, go to Oak City Trucks on Instagram and check out the details, or hit up Oak City Joe on Instagram and he'll give you all the details on how to win this truck right here. Saludos, compa.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Oak City.
Saludos.
¿Qué onda?
What's up guys, so we're about an hour into the meet and it's starting to look like a really good turnout. A bunch of trucks showing up. See a bunch of truck crews showing out too, so we're gonna keep on selling some tickets to raffle Joe's truck right back there, and we're selling tacos too. But after that there is a burnout spot. There might be a couple burnout spots, so I'll keep you guys posted. The homie's about to park his ProCharge Ram right beside this Ram. Oh, what's up, my man?
What up, bro?
Homie about to park his Ram beside it.
Huh?
Have you seen his Ram?
No.
He's got a ProCharger.
Oh, yeah?
That shit's dope, man. I'll tell him to rev it so you can hear it. That shit sounds good. Hey, rev it. Got the homies throwing it down on the grill. Heading to the burnout spot now. I think one of two. But the first spot was a success, and I tried to get whatever I could on video. It was a lot going on, so hopefully I got good clips. So we're here at the second spot, guys. Y'all know how we get down. Compa JJ. What's up?
Thank you.
got the pit crew out here. Been about 2 hours here at the burnout spot and it still hasn't got shut down, so it's been a pretty good turnout so far. If you guys are enjoying this kind of content, go ahead and like, comment, hit that subscribe button. You already know, hit that subscribe. Oh. Alright guys, so that was it for this truck meet. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.